day. As we speak, the Gravewalker faces a massive army at his gates in Saragost. His host will fall, and there will be no help for you or the band of misfits you enlisted.
You lot have no idea we're coming! You...
Enjoy watching them cut down by the archers I trained.
This army will break itself upon my walls.
Shelob's children will do their part, and I will stand with them.
Get to your positions.
To battle and to victory!
We must hold the fort!
wait! You look sickly. Need a cup of broth before I slit your throat? Gonna chop you into pieces, then find a use for each one. I hate waste.
I suppose they had anything to do with it.
So, victory. Enjoy your triumph. It will be fleeting, like your humanity. You wear the ring of a Nazgul. Though you are not worthy of it. And so, it will be ours. As will the Ringmakers.
The Dark Lord himself could not take this ring. What hope do you have?
The Dark Lord and the Ringmaker burn atop Barad-dûr. The Witch King is diminished. We are ascendant.
Slayer. Slayer! Go to Minas Morgul, make sure it is secure. We do not have the forces to retake Saragost.
Then I will burn it to the ground.
Thank you.
The Elf Assassin. Everyone's talking about you. Except the ones who are dead, of course. And that number's growing.
And what makes you think you won't soon join it?
I'm worth more to you alive. See, I provide solutions. In this case, potential recruits.
Exactly like other beasts, only bigger.
Some orcs have simple pleasures. These two have a love for all that is loud and explosive. Use this knowledge to draw them out, then secure their loyalty.
Things go boom together.
I am Altariel, the blade of...
You make awesome bones. We have to work together. In fact,
we could use your skills for a project we've been working on. If you help us, we'll owe you one. There will be bones.
How could I say no to such an enthusiastic invitation?
Good. Yes, good. Me and my blood brother here have a problem with something that lives in the cage nearby. And it always ruins our fun. Whenever we try to reach new levels of boom, it shows up and puts out all the fire. We wanna
break it and make it our own. In fact, we'll make a game of it. Whoever makes the most booms in the process wins. Here we are. Remember, don't kill the beast. We just want to break it. We start on boom.
Boom?
3, 2, 1, boom. Boom, boom, boom.
Kaboom! That was a big one!
No need for ropes. I can take care of this.
Enough! We don't want to kill it! It's broken! Tame it! Don't kill it! Still ringing, and I've been nearly deaf for years! As for this beast, you'll be singing it again real soon. Oh, the sweet booms it'll make!
You're one of us now. Anytime you need something to go boom, just ask, and we won't take no for an answer.
I'm honored.
No, no, no. We're honored.
Such base orcs. But allies are few and far between in Mordor.
I just hope my ears stop ringing soon.
Against the elements. I got a Mirkwood if I wanted to dance with some feeble elf.
Stop!
get clean up! This gun's mine!
Don't be so predictable! That must have hurt!
Right, time for murder!
So predictable! You're weak!
Thought I'd experienced every pleasure there was. But this place, the air, the dizzying heights, make me tingle! Or maybe you're causing that! You're wasting my time!
Oh, missed! It's beautiful! Oh, my... Yes, I want to try that life! Yeah, that's... You miss me? You're too weak! So slow! So slow! Oh, man! I know there's steps to that dance! Oh, missed!
If this fortress can't be taken, I'll destroy it.
Either way, it will weaken our enemies.